Good morning, Connor. Versace is on one.
Okay.
One, two, three. You're ravishing. Kiki, Nadja, Charlize, it's not going to work out for us.
Tell me you're not breaking up with me on a conference call.
Don't listen to these ladies. They are crazy.
Connor, we can still hear you when you cover the camera,
oh.
You know.
I'm psyched you came. I didn't think you were going to make the rehearsal.
Yeah.
Connor Mead.
Jenny Parati.
If you do anything to detract from her wedding, I will sneak into your room in the middle of the night and cut off your favorite appendage.
Now, the first part sounds nice. This is going to be tougher than I thought.
I'm here to warn you, kid. Tonight, you're going to be visited by three ghosts.
Look away. You're dead. Whatever happens to you tonight is for your own good. Now we're talking.
Hi, Connor!
Who are you?
Oh, I'm like the ghost of girlfriend's past. I could take a little bit.
I'm gonna take you back through all your past girlfriends.
Oh my God, it's Jenny!
Hey!
Watch this move.
And we'll go out. We'll have a little dinner.
What do you say?
We gotta button you up. You look like a gay pirate. This is the moment you truly fell in love with Jenny. You completely let her in. So, you did what you do best. You left.
From New Line Cinema.
I'm sorry about us. Now it played out.
You're actually apologizing, aren't you?
What if you could relive your past?
I'm gonna keep it forever.
I don't think I said that.
I'm gonna keep it forever.
Okay, I get it.
What if you could listen in on the present?
When I see him again, I am just right back to where I was before.
What if you could change the future?
Pictures of you.
No.
You're supposed to be with me.
She was always supposed to be with me.
What we used to be.
No!
I can't believe it. You kept it.
Ghosts of Girlfriends Past.